a wonderful story, Lois.
Thanks, Clark, but I owe it all to Superman.